The respondent said the system is not the problem, but that the people's attitude to governance has impeded the nation's growth. They said the issue of the corporate existence of Nigeria is paramount and must not be toyed with. Fiscal federalism and revenue derivation were also said to be key areas for deliberation.
A lot of people have so many things to talk about. This is the problem with national conference. At the end of the day, you don't actually see what people want. Therefore, like we have always said, the problem is inherent in us. The problem is in us, the managers of the affairs of this country.
Let the federal government establish technical universities where everybody will go and learn hard work. You see, many people who read and get degrees, even master degree, some professors are looking for work. If government did not employ them, they are bankrupt. That is not what it's supposed to be.
Revenue allocation formula, very, very important. Because at the time, there was pyramids, granite pyramid, the Kano. At the time, there was cocoa products in Western Nigeria. Money was coming from there. Now we have oil. So, revenue derivation and allocation should be looked into.
The National Confab, with nominees from the 36 states of the Federation and Abuja, is expected to commence on Monday. Pius Nsogo reporting.